Blue Nose and Theodore got to be friends. Theodore liked to ask her what it was like to sail. See, he could hardly imagine being able to move without the deep drumming sound of his engine. Oh, I'd rather use my sails, said Blue Nose with a smile on her voice. You just lean over with the wind and it pushes you along.